course you have fears. We all have fears. Because no one has ever gone this far before.
At this one glorious moment in time, Alexander was loved by all. But in the end, I believe Babylon was a far easier mistress to enter than she was to leave.